Faster, quicker. Let's go, Kugel. Let's go.
You're a good horse, Kage.
Thank you.
Face me!
Some rest soon.
Quickly, Kaga! Come on! Kage!
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
I'm happy to offer my services. If you have hides to spare, thing in return. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll see you again.
excellent condition. I can do a lot with this. This will do very well. Very good quality. I'll put these to good use. I'm sorry. I need more for that. I'll make an offer for your good fortune.
For a great bow. You don't have a bow?
I lost mine at Komoda Beach.
I'd give you one if I had it. Though, if Sensei Ishikawa is alive, I hear he has a fine collection of weapons. Bring one to me, and I'll make sure it's in the best possible condition.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
But Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you. Farewell.
Your victories give us hope.
Samurai? Arrive?
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord.
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Did the Sensei not fight at Komura?
No.
He came to town for supplies the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man.
You think they're true? Of course. They're more than just stories. They're legends, and each one is grounded in Tsushima's very good.
My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The Sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the Sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Let's go.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker?
Don't move!
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komura.
We could have used your bow.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai.
else made it out of Komuda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols!
Take them!
Are you cowards?
They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. The moist trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
Blood, but not much.
No one died.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student. Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought at Komoda with you.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. Good. Another one further down the road. On the left. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. Focus, Sakai.
I'm getting used to the grip.
How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow. But victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied.
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
Mongols will face the sting of insects and...
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors. Thank you. bats, Kai.
There are more inside.
Not for long. Let's find Tomoe.
Watch his belly!
Farad Sorba!
Durdun!
Koşun!
slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't. Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow. Scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
For a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Find Lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos.
To find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. It must be close. Huh. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island, surrounded by blue flowers. Uchizune's bow could be there. Uchizune's resting place.
Searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. That was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Let's go, Kage.
More blue flowers. That island is covered in blue flowers.
Yeah.
Quickly, Kage! Faster, Kage.
Here.
Thank you.
Surrounded by blue flowers. Witchesness bow could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bow alone.
I'm right here!
Let's go.
Sakai.
Sensei, any word on Tomoe?
Yes, but I'm not sure you are ready for her.
You make her sound like a demon.
That's not far off the mark. Tomoe is fearless. She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not.
Come.
Where are we headed?
An archery range. The locals are Mongols training there. I suspect Tomoe was with them.
If Tomoe is truly fearless, she'd make a useful ally.
A starving leopard is fearless too.
Leopards can't master your...
Come.
Where are we headed? If Tomoe is truly fearless, she'd make a useful ally.
A starving leopard is fearless too.
Leopards can't master your way of the bull.
Let it go, Sakai. She will never join us.
The best way to rid yourself of an enemy is to befriend them.
Which is what the Mongols have done.
For now, we could change that.
You saw what she did to the prisoners of Fort Nakayama. That was no mistake. That was a choice. Not the first time she's made it.
We don't know it was her fault.
You don't. I do. You have to climb to get there.
Sure you can make it, Sensei?
What are you waiting for, Sakai?
You need a hand, Sensei?
Not bad, Sakai.
You said the only way up was to climb.
No. I said you had to climb. It's good exercise. Arrows. Mongol and Japanese.
If they were here, they're long gone.
We might pick up their trail by the practice target.
There is no target.
Near that watchtower.
Not bad, Sensei.
Find out where they went. Move it, Sakai.
How many Mongols is Tomoe training? A severed head, used for target practice.
Sensei, Mongols here.
Not kaput, so talak.
Good work, Sakai.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei?
Observing your response to an ambush.
You knew those Mongols were still here?
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought? I'll test you as I see fit.
I can see why Tomoe attacked you.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
I'll look around. A lot of tracks. A dozen men. Maybe more.
Follow the trail. If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving. Or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
If I must.
Good answer. Practicing what Tomoe taught them.
Murdering the innocent.
Master Nur,
Did you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei and the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
Monster out of hunt.
They heard Tomoe giving orders to the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight, it's not your uncle's way, and it's not mine.
We've never faced an enemy like this. I do what I must to defeat them.
A samurai is a guardian, not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough. I know it was brutal, but I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
If Tomoe is going after Hiyoshi Springs, I need to prepare. So do you. I'll see you at my dojo, Sakai.